Man accused of a double murder at a Santa Fe Christmas party 2 years ago is going to prison. Yesterday, a grand jury found 19-year-old Joe Rivera guilty. It happened in the Valle Vista subdivision south of Santa Fe. John Griego and Nicholas Baker were shot and killed outside of Griego's home. According to the Santa Fe New Mexican, jurors also found Rivera guilty of tampering with evidence. Rivera claimed the shootings were in self-defense. He faces more than 30 years behind bars.